board as well. We're set for a start now. The first. Race one, they're ready. And away, Wise Ricardo only fair to go from the inside, revved up D1, the hop out to lead Wolfie's Girl accelerating through. Wise Ricardo was off heels and around them goes It's a Kiss to the back straight. The leader now, Wolfie's Girl, a length and a half over It's a Kiss, railing up to third, revved up D. They're now by two to Snap Lock, then Rip and Sam. Wide out Wise Ricardo with Lock Freddy and Mapunga Gal at the home bend. Revved up D, the leader, pressed by It's a Kiss. Wolfie's Girl a length away, revved up D with the head in front, clinging on, and revved up D won the first. A half length It's a Kiss, flying late Rip and Sam third, and they were followed then by a photo finish fourth, the weakening Wolfie's Girl or Snap Lock, who drove the rail late. Clear then over Wise Ricardo, Mapunga Gal and Lock Freddy last in, but a revved up D causes the upset, 30.02 the time. Number